guys. We're just coming out of the reptile section. And I think most of the things back here are display only. But I always love to see this guy. The giant brownie. It's so awesome to have him.
Yossi, what did you think? Yossi's very interested, aren't you?
He sure is friendly.
These are those little,
there they are. Look at them.
They're still squirrels. You see them? Look at that. Except they're eating a date or a peach or a sushi. Now see, look at that. Look at that. He's looking at you. He's like, what the heck is that Yossi thing? That was scary. Let's back away from him a little bit. He noticed you, huh? Now the other one did. Now the other one did. Turning their heads upside down. Look at this. Yossi, don't you bark.
Just watch him, you don't bark. Aren't they cool? Yep.
They know they're in here. Licking your lips, they're making you hungry. Can't eat them.
There they go. Let's go on and leave them alone. We interrupted the shepherd.
That's a huge shepherd settled in.
Another huge one.
That's another one, fish.
Like he was saying, it's different than the one up front. Got a blue. Blue iris. This says South America on that side. Or on this side. So maybe they're both South American. Got some size on them. I'm insane.
Here's a snake up there. Look at here's a... There's another one down there. I'll bring that one down to the other one.
Looks bored. Is it bad? Should get that down there. You see that gassy? That's supposed to make him. That's supposed to make me see. I'm telling you, dude. What is that? See that? That's a big fish. It's bigger than any of your fish. Huh. Jesse likes the fish. Yeah, he does. He won't bother us. Yeah, there's the turtle. Jesse sees the turtle. Here, let me hold on to you. Oh, man. Wow. That is cool, huh? That is way cool. I'm already over 6 minutes on the second camp. This is where they used to have those anacondas, so. I don't know if they sold this pair or they moved them over there. And I see, there's some kind of monitor. We'll have to get back to fall down on you, don't you? This one on camera. I took the word for it. I wouldn't want to get in there.
Yep. Oh, my geez.
Oh, it's cold. Oh, turn to rest. Turn to bed. They got a ton of their big chunks out there. I hope they're sitting up. California. In this night, I'm
oh,
not
yeah.
Pretty.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
Oh, right here. What?
She
got two of them in
there.
Right here.
The fourth one, we're out of Super Worms at the moment.
You are out?
Yeah.
Would
y'all like some baby roaches?
No.
Okay.
Y'all
like
them? I just thought of a roach, you know? No, we'll
get more of
that. I don't know. Well,
my gecko
would get
one.
Well,
you
got some small ones. Yeah. I'll just get my little crickets and she can come back and eat those or get her.
First grass again, yeah, too. Those guys are doing.
Yeah, see what they're
doing.
Oh, he's got crickets. Alright,
so. Another.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fine.
Just gonna look in here right quick. Not for sale. Some kind of monitor. Another one. Yeah, there he is. There he is again. Did you say you had those UV roaches?
Yep.
Okay, let's get them out here. Let's get them out here. These are not for sale, but look at the turquoise. The one on the left. I bet you they have eggs or babies in there. Parakeets are $21.99. You sure the birds are? These are veggies. I think think I know the difference now. Those are parakeets, and these are budgies. See the difference in their size? And big their heads are. Yep. So more than I mean. The vampire. Feed extra. Babies in here. And I saw them up there peeping out. Mom or dad said no way. Yeah, I see them peeping out up there. Okay. Alright. Didn't want me putting my hand up there. Female guinea pig. Nessie's all over that, huh?
Nessie's all over that. See that? Those guinea pigs.
Yeah, see, I used to have some. And they were running all over the place. No thank you. No thank you. Alright, so let's get on out of here. Let's get on out of here. Actually, I saw a few things I'm going to pick up. So, this is your surprise. This is going to be a 12-minute video also. But I do want to get some of those baby roaches. There are tons of reptile stuff and fish stuff, tanks, setups. It's the back of that huge tank. I think it's 1,000 gallons. Got a lot of stuff in bulk. Aqua clear. Prices are on the little bit of lower average on the aqua clears. Alright, guys. Thanks, guys, if anybody made it all the way to the end of this. Appreciate it. Sorry for all the bad photography and all that. We're heading to a couple other places, so more to come.